in Nevada to haze someone constitutes a misdemeanor where the maximum penalty is up to 6 months in jail or a fine of $1,000. If during the course of hazing, substantial bodily injury is caused, you could face a gross misdemeanor charge and a penalty up to 364 days in the county jail. And if someone were to be killed during the course of a hazing incident, you could find yourself charged with a homicide.